I want to show you how the Lekki Epe Expressway looks like on a rainy day. We are taking a drive all the way from ELEKO Junction down to the city of Epe. Currently, we are at the Lekki Epe Expressway and right here in Ibeju Lekki, Lagos. Kindly stay till the end of this video because I'll be giving you some major landmarks all the way from this road down to Epe. I want to let you know the time it took us to drive all the way from this ELEKO Junction down to Epe, and that is not all. I will also show you the state of the road currently. The road is currently under construction. I will show you the state of the road. Please kindly stay till the end of this video. I will not want you to miss out for any reason. If you are coming here for the first time, I want to specially welcome you to this channel. Welcome to the family. This is LandProperty.ng YouTube channel, and my name is Dennis Isong. For my return subscriber, I want to tell you thank you for always coming back to watch this channel. I'm very, very grateful. And for my fantastic specials, my excellency clients out there, I want to tell you thank you for believing in me, for always buying property in Lagos through me. I appreciate you. I know that you trust me. That is why you always decide to buy through me. I want to tell you thank you so much for always doing that, and I promise to always make sure I represent you and give you the best any day, anytime. 95% of my clients are Nigerians in diaspora, which have not even seen me, but they believe in me and make me their personal realtor to buy any property they want to buy in Lagos. I want to tell you thank you for believing me. I appreciate you. And that is why I'm always here to give you the update of any property you want to buy. I'm always here to give you the update from the beginning to the end of the property. Thank you so much. I appreciate you for always believing in me. Right here, I'm seeing the Lekki Epe Expressway. And it's actually a raining day, but we have to do this video because we have to represent you and show you the update. I would strongly recommend you stay till the end of this video as we take this drive together all the way from ELEKO Junction to Epe. This is the Lekki Epe Expressway. This road is currently under construction, and we decided to take the journey from ELEKO down to Epe. Then there's another construction that is taking place from ELEKO down to Ibramadesonya. That is the second phase of the construction, but this video is basically on the movements from ELEKO down to the Epe town. Let me formally introduce myself. My name is Dennis Isong. What I do is to help Nigerians in Nigeria, Nigerians in diaspora, non-Nigerians who have interest in investing in Nigeria to get property that have the potentials of appreciating very well in Lagos, Nigeria. I give you all the necessary information that will enhance you make the right investment decision right here in Lagos, Nigeria, and that is what I'm good at doing. And I focus more on property that have the potentials. Not all property has the potentials of appreciating in value very fast. So anytime you are looking at getting property in Lagos, Nigeria, whether a house or a land, the best person to talk to right here in Lagos, Nigeria, that knows the best out of the rest is Dennis Isong. Kindly stay to the end of this video as I take you on this journey. This bridge where we are is called Ibeju Bridge. After this bridge, the next community which you will see is the community called Alarengbe in Ibeju Lekki. Then after that, we see Ayotoro. That is the community you're going to see after this bridge. My name is Dennis Isom. What I do is to help you, you watching this video, is to help people like you to get the best kind of property right here in Lagos, Nigeria. And I do that by uploading videos like this, giving you detailed information that will enhance you, that will make you to make the right decision. And I'm always available to give you any kind of video you're looking for, any kind of video you always look at. I'm always available for you to do that for you any day, anytime. And that is what I specialize in doing. And I focus on giving property that have the potentials of appreciating very well. Most of my clients who buy my property, they watch my video on YouTube and they like it. They contact me. I give them information. I give them valuable information. And apart from this video also, my article is always published in over 28 websites globally. Bella Ninja published my article, the Pulse Newspaper, the National Concord, they all published my article. Over 28 websites published my article. You can do a quick search on my name, Dennis Isong, on Google. You'll be amazed with the wonderful thing, the information I dish out there to make sure that you watching me, don't fall victim of all these scammers, all these fake people who put themselves out there to take your money away from you. I know that it is not easy. It is not easy to make money. And especially you in abroad, you in diaspora, I know you guys over there, you work hard for your money. And I don't want to fall victim of any such. That is why I take my time, go out there, get property, verify it, and do a video. I do the drive to the place for you to see. I do the area view for you to see. I give you all the necessary information you want about the property. And if your property is not good, I will tell you, don't buy. I'm not desperate to sell to you, but rather I prevent you from losing your money. One of my clients called me that the property that she wanted to buy, that she'll go and check the property. I got there. When I saw the property was in a good location. The company said the property have a title, but when I did my coordinates, I have a way of getting the coordinates of his site. I got the coordinates. I sent it to my surveyor in Alausa to confirm. And when the report came, I was told that property has been, the title of that property has been revoked. And assuming this, my client did not contact me before making that purchase, she would have gone ahead and pay, and she would have lost her money. That is one of the things I do. I prevent you from losing your money. That is why you need to talk to me anytime you are thinking of getting property right here in Lagos, Nigeria. You need someone like me who have the knowledge, who have the know-how to guide you properly. I don't want you to miss that money. No matter how small that money is, whether it is 5 naira, whether it is 10 naira, this money, you work for it. So you should invest it in the right property that will not make you lose off. That is why I'm here. My name is Dennis Isong. Please, the number you see on the screen, you can call me, chat me, call me anytime. I'm there to answer you anytime. You can chat on WhatsApp or you can call me directly. I'm there to help you and follow you through until your real estate dream of getting multiple property come to pass. I know, especially you in abroad, you know, you guys work hard, and the government over there, they find a way of making sure that the money you make circulate over there. You have to be deliberate, you have to be conscious, and you have to find a way of sending the money down here. And one of the ways to send the money and keep the money, so that when you come back, the money will not depreciate, is you investing in real estate. That is why I'm here for you, to make sure that I assist you. I make sure that I follow up until you get your property. I verify the document, and I can collect documents and send across to you anywhere you are in the world. Note, if you observe this video, I did not forward it. I'm just taking you on a drive natural without forwarding it, without trying to fasten. And even with this, I'm even driving at 30 kilometer per hour, or there about 40 kilometer per hour, because of it's actually a raining day. I try to be careful whenever I drive on a raining day. So this is Alarengbe in Ibeju Lekki, which is where we are. I will show you some major estate in this environment, this Alarengbe houses. There are scope of estate in these houses, but I will just focus on few of them which are on the roadside. The first one I want to make reference to is Itunu Residential Estate. This estate, Itunu Residential, was launched early this year. This estate actually make a lot of wave in this asset. It was a talk of town when it was actively selling. This particular estate, the banner you are seeing by the left hand side, if you look at it, what you will see there is Itunu Residential Estate. I will show you the drone view of it for you to have an idea of the current state of the estate. Currently, this estate is closed. The company has closed sales on this particular estate. They're almost selling it. They are focused on infrastructure. They've launched the next one, which is Itunu City, which is actually beside Amen Estate Phase 3. I just want to show you the drone view of the estate. Then if you move down, I will also show you the road that lead to Amen Estate Phase 3. This is the road that leads to Amen Estate Phase 3. Then you can see the drone view of it too. Then this is the road. So at this point, I want you to take note of the distance from this Amen Estate Phase 3 to Amen Estate Phase 3 extension. You will notice that it's not far apart, and this Amen Estate Phase 3 extension is facing the road. That is quite good. This is a good investment for you, and I must say, if you invest in this Amen Estate Phase 3 extension, you'll be glad you do. Then this Amen Estate Phase 3 extension, we just arrive in this estate. You can get a plot here for 15 million 500 square meter. Beside this Amen Estate Phase 3 extension is Itunu City, which is the Phase 2 of Itunu Residential. So if you have any question on Amen Estate Phase 3 extension, feel free to call me, call the necessary. Let me give you the full information. Let me just show you the drone view of this estate for you to see. I've done a video before now. My last video actually showed you a detailed drone view. Please kindly check my list. My last video, you will see where I did video, the drone view of this estate, the detailed video on this estate, Amen Estate Phase 3, the drone view of it. I did a detailed video of it. Please kindly check my last video for you to check. But let me just show you a drone view of this so that you can have it there. So once again, I want to appreciate you for coming to my channel. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. My name is Dennis Song. What I do is to help you get property that have the potentials of appreciating very well. So anytime you want to get property in Lagos, Nigeria, the best person to talk to is Dennis Ison. The next estate after Amen Estate Phase 3 is Itunu City. In this estate, we have the commercial plot and also a residential plot. If you're looking at getting a commercial plot, then you can get in this Itunu City. I've done a detailed video about this estate, which you can check out. You will see it in my YouTube channel. You can get a commercial plot in this Itunu City, and also you can get a residential plot. So let's move forward as we move to our destination, which is the Epe town. At this point, I will have to forward the video, but I will let you know the total time it takes us all the way from ELEKO Junction to Epe Town. Thank you. This is Alaro City, and this is part of the free trade zone. The free trade zone have different zone, and this part that is facing the Epe Axis is actually called the Alaro City. After the Alaro City, the next point we will get to is the Epe Lagoon, which is a bridge that link Epe and this other end. After this bridge, we'll enter the Epe town itself. I want to really appreciate you for staying to this point. Note, my name is Dennis Isson. What I do is to help you get property that have potentials of appreciating very well. So anytime you're looking at getting property in Lagos, Nigeria, the best person to talk to is Dennis Isson. I'm right here for you any day, anytime. You want me to do more video, please comment on the comment section below the kind of video you want, and I will do it for you. Thank you so much. So this is Epe Town, and I want to tell you, welcome to Epe. It took us 20 minutes on a rainy day to drive to this Epe Town. See how lovely Epe Town is. So all the way from Eleko Junction down to Epe Town, it took us 20 minutes driving at 30 to 40 kilometers per hour. Thank you so much. Please kindly subscribe to my channel.